not a soul told me that the land could teach me how to grow. If I could keep open my heart, never be apart from the ebb and flow of life. And I still hear the words of the one and only verse he sang before he died. Well, the land on which we stand is the only thing we have that can withstand the weight of our lives. So learn to treat the land like you treat your own two hands. Honor its strength, cherish the gifts it holds. Well, I never needed his strength more when they knocked upon my door and said it's time to go. Those words struck deep in my heart. To lose a family farm is to lose all I know. And my father's fate and his mother's before is what I'd wished for my son, whom I still yet unborn. And all he could say is I'm sorry. Leave now while you can, you have been warned. But the land on which we stand is the only thing we have that can withstand the weight of our lives. So learn to treat the land like you treat your own two hands. Honor its strength, cherish the gifts it holds.
Please know that I tried my best to stay.